The National Agricultural Seeds Council has begun sensitizing players in the vegetable seed industry on provisions of the reviewed Agricultural Seed Act. This is to allow impactful implementation for the benefit of the country's farming system. Lara Folayan reports.
The National Agriculture Seeds Act has been reviewed through a series of processing involving the local and international community. This is to make it consistent with current realities in global seed trade, particularly for a more conducive atmosphere for private sector participation in the seed industry, amongst other areas. The country's vegetable seed market is the least regulated, leading to various practices that are sometimes harmful. Operators in that industry are now being enlightened on changes to the act.
Most importantly, we now have the amended Seed Act, number 21, 2019, and the need to ensure that all stakeholders are actually on the same page when it comes to it, because we want all the stakeholders, particularly in the seed industry, to know what they're supposed to do, the do's and don'ts in the industry, you know, because ignorance of the law is no excuse.
Before now, when we carry out adoption studies, we go to the field, we put up questionnaires, we trust that what the farmers will tell us, it's what it is. But studies have also shown that when farmers say they are using improved varieties, most times it's not the case.
Modification of penalty for infringement so it's severe enough to be a deterrent. More quality assurance adoptions, a plan for plant material certification, as well as the introduction of plant breeders' rights as some adjustments to the document.
Because of this law, the penalty now is ₦1 million and 1 year imprisonment or both. But for a repeat offender, ₦2 million and 2 years imprisonment. This has to be introduced in order to serve as deterrent, because any offense in the industry is actually an economic problem.
The National Agricultural Seeds Council Act does not allow for importation for commercial purposes, save for research and development, but that is being infringed. The Seed Council says there won't be a ban on importation for now, but it hopes to sanitize the system to stop sharp practices. Lara Folayo, TVC News, Abuja.